In May of 1955, Bill Haley and the Comets released a song that rocketed up to the number one position and remained on the Billboard charts for more than half the year. Although it may not be the first rock and roll song ever released, it is widely considered to be the song that brought rock and roll into mainstream culture. It was featured on the original, it was featured as the original theme song on the popular 1970s TV program, Happy Days. Let's welcome back the McElraths to sing Rock Around the Clock.